Did you know that a raisin was once a grape? Yes, it's true. Raisins are nothing but grapes that have been dried for about 3 weeks. This unique transformation journey not only alters the grape's physicality, turning it from a plump, juicy fruit into a shriveled, sweet delight, but it also amplifies its nutritional profile. The drying process concentrates the grape's nutrients, transforming the humble raisin into a tiny, energy-packed powerhouse. So, next time you see a raisin, remember, it's a grape that's been on a sun-kissed journey. Our raisins have a rich history that dates back to 2000 BC, making them one of the oldest known dried fruits. This small but mighty food started its journey in ancient Persia, now known as Iran, where the first grapevines were thought to have been cultivated. It was here that humanity stumbled upon the magic of raisins. They discovered that when left on the vine under the sun, grapes would naturally dry and shrink into sweet, edible morsels, which we now know as raisins. From Persia, the cultivation of grapes and the practice of drying them spread to ancient Egypt. The Egyptians not only relished raisins in their daily meals, but also included them in their tombs, including the famous tomb of King Tutankhamun. They valued raisins so much that they were even used as a form of currency. Our journey then takes us to the Mediterranean region, particularly ancient Greece and Rome. Here, raisins were held in high esteem. They were used as decorations, given as prizes at sporting events, and even used as a cure for what ails you. Imagine winning a box of raisins after a strenuous athletic event. As we move into the Middle Ages, raisins continue to be a significant part of the culinary landscape, especially in Northern Europe. For the English, a Christmas pudding was incomplete without the addition of raisins. Trade routes were established, and raisins became an important import. Fast forward to the 18th century, when the New World was being explored and colonized. Spanish missionaries introduced grapevines to California, not knowing that the region's climate was perfect for grape cultivation. And so, the United States entered the historical journey of raisins. From ancient Persia to your local grocery store, raisins have journeyed through time and across continents. Their rich history is a testament to their enduring appeal and versatility. And that's the long and short of it, the historical journey of raisins, a small fruit with a big past. Today, raisins are more than just a sweet treat. They're packed with health benefits that can be a boon for your body. These tiny dried fruits are a powerhouse of nutrition, offering a myriad of health benefits that many of us may overlook. Raisins are rich in dietary fiber, which aids in digestion, keeping your system regular and preventing constipation. They are also known to be a good source of natural sugars, providing a quick energy boost when you're feeling sluggish. But the goodness of raisins doesn't stop there. They are teeming with antioxidants, which help fight off harmful free radicals in the body, promoting overall health and well-being. These antioxidants also play a significant role in supporting heart health, as they help lower bad cholesterol levels, reducing the risk of heart disease. What's more, raisins can assist in regulating your blood pressure. They contain potassium, a mineral that helps balance the effects of sodium, thus helping to maintain a healthy blood pressure. And for those of you who lead an active lifestyle, raisins can be your best friend. Despite their small size, they pack a punch of energy. They are an excellent source of carbohydrates, making them a perfect snack for athletes or anyone needing a quick pick-me-up during the day. Raisins, small in size but mighty in benefits, truly are nature's candy. So there you have it, the fascinating journey of a simple grape transforming into a nutrient-packed raisin. We've delved into the intriguing world of raisins, unearthing the fact that these delightful bites are nothing more than sun-dried grapes. And yet, they hold within them a world of flavor and nutrition. We've taken a walk through the annals of history, tracing the path of raisins from ancient times to our modern-day snack bowls. The rich history of raisins is as varied and interesting as the many varieties they come in. We've also explored the significant health benefits of raisins, packed with fiber and essential nutrients. They're truly a powerhouse of goodness. So when you reach for that handful of raisins, remember, you're not just reaching for a sweet treat, you're reaching for a piece of history, a world of flavor, and a bounty of health benefits. The next time you pop a raisin into your mouth, remember, you're not just enjoying a sweet treat, but also a piece of history that's packed with health benefits. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more fascinating food journeys. Stay healthy and keep snacking smart.